Hello, Clark 2. Happy day, because I can give you lessons and you will be burdened. Today we have a new lesson because from our syllabus we have already read the rhyme Head and Shoulders and Rainbow. Yes, Rainbow. And Ice is Hot. Now it is cold, fire is hot. Today we shall read the new rhyme. This is only left. It is in your Active English book 2, page 9. They didn't give the name of the rhyme, but I have given one. Because the rhyme is about rules. Or you can say that behavior. Behavior rules. You are very young, so you might not know some things, what you can do, what you cannot do. So there are some rules, and this rhyme is about the rules you have to follow throughout your life. Okay, not only when you are young, even when you grow up, you have to follow this rules rhyme. I can name it as rules rhyme, okay. But if I kept it don'ts, so that you can remember the rhyme whenever you see the name. Don'ts. Don'ts means na gulo. Don't run across the road. Full stop. Always remember to put the punctuation mark correctly when you write a rhyme. And always start the first letter with capital. And don't write a rhyme like a paragraph. You have to follow the lines one after another. Don't run across the road. Roader edike dike dor marbe na kokhono. Stop and look. Thamo ebong charidike takao. Charidike na takao mane it means charidike takiye tarpor jodi par hobe. Don't write. There are two rights. Actually it is one right. Don't write on the wall. Full stop. Wale likhbe na. Write in your book. Tomar khatay likho. Here book doesn't mean that your reading book. It is your notebook. So write whatever you want to write. Write it in your book. Don't write on the wall because the wall becomes so dirty. Don't run in the school. School e doradori korbe na. Because you saw the school building, when the bell rings, you always try to run. Don't run because accident might happen. You are very small. There are class 6 students who are running also. So you might fall down and get hurt. So don't run in the school. Always walk. The class 6 students, do you know why they run? Because they didn't read the rhyme. Don't. If they read the rhyme, if they learned and read the rhyme don't in their class, they would have walked in the school. So don't run in the school, always walk. Listen to the teacher. Teacher er kotha shunbe. Please don't talk. Jokhon teacher thakbe tokhon kotha bolna. You can talk when teacher goes away. Okay, but please don't talk when teacher is in the class. Listen to the teacher. Please don't talk. So your homework will be learn the rhyme. And from tomorrow we shall do the rhyme is finished in class. Other rhymes are finished, and today the new rhyme in your Active English Book 2, page 9, is also completed. So tomorrow we shall go on to next question. Okay, bye. Eat healthy, eat sandwiches, eat cheese, stay safe, stay healthy, listen to your parents, obey your parents. Bye bye. I miss you all, sweethearts.